I'm Andrew Bontz, content writer for TRX. You're watching the TRXtv training tip. Let's get started. So let's take a look at the TRX golf swing, a great T-spine mobility exercise. Carlos is gonna get in position, and you'll notice the natural tendency is to have a little bit of curvature in the lumbar spine. What you wanna do to execute this movement properly is have a little bit of posterior pelvic tilt. Now you'll notice Carlos's back is pretty much flat. I'm gonna have him draw his shoulders down and back, and I'm gonna have him brace his core like he's about to be punched in the stomach. And when he executes this movement, the tendency some people have is to use high velocity, which would look like this. This isn't what you wanna do. Doing that isn't gonna allow you to rotate through your T-spine. You'll just be using movement to kind of swing through the movement. Now, I'm gonna have Carlos really mentally focus on moving through the middle portion of his back, which is where his T-spine is, and think about rotating his rib cage while keeping his hips locked. Okay, he's gonna come back to center. He's gonna go the other way. He's gonna come back to center. And one more time. This is another simple movement you can incorporate into your TRX routine daily to work on your T-spine mobility. You've been watching the TRXtv training tip. Be sure to check out the featured movement and weekly sequence and come back next week for more free TRXtv content.